First install the fascia and pole barn drippage at the eave. Then install the fascia up the gable. Notice the trim isn't tight to the wood at the bottom. This allows the metal to contract and expand. Also, don't put the screws too tight. It will cause the metal to wrinkle. Now, run a string across the bottom. Like this, to keep your panels straight. You should only put a few screws in each panel. Mark your purlins on each panel and line the screws up with your marks. Now trim the last panel so that it is flush. You may want to do this on the ground. Next, install the gable trim. Be sure to use a sealant on the underside where the gable trim touches the roof. Butyl tape is good for this. Now it's time to install the ridge cap. You can now remove the brace and install your bottom rack purlins. Thanks for watching. Next video will be instructions on how to install two lean-tos on each side. Remember, always use caution, and if you don't think you can do the job yourself, hire a professional.